Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is all the action from Decision Day in the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, they've been excellent so far. They've been...
Could be! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Mbappe. High quality defending. Griezmann. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Jairzinho. Can he get them level? Oh, right in the nick of time. Teo Hernandez. Now with Maldini. And back to the keeper. Mbappe. Ribery. Course. Well-timed tackle. Oh, lovely ball. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early. And that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Given away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Mbappe's finish, his goal. So 2-0 now. Dembele. Hernandez. Good tackle. Here's Kroos. Can he put it away?
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant!
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Carvajal. And the referee blows for a foul. Lucio, now with Maldini, Carvajal, great vision to switch the play, Kroos, Hernandez, and he really read that brilliantly, safe pair of hands, did his job.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves?
Is this the moment? Well, flinging himself at it. Whipped in by Griezmann.
Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. Antonio Hernandez. Well, spot on with that challenge. Guimaraes. Okocha. On to Jairzinho.
Marvellous anticipation.
David Ginola.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
But no, just offside.
Well, it was close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Possession lost.
Franck Ribéry. Jairzinho.
Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it.
Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
Chances on.
And just slightly offside. Lucio. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Ginola.
On to Carvajal.
Here's Carvajal. Mbappe.
Oh, big opportunity.
Pivotal moment defensively. Joao Cancelo. Guimaraes. Okocha has it.
Fruitful looking attack.
And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Ribéry. And on to Ginola. Carvajal, untidy in possession there. Ribéry. Now Griezmann. Griezmann.
Well, tremendous block.
Playing it in.
Well, it still could be dangerous.
And I think the threat has been averted. Toni Kroos.
Toni Kroos, full of ideas on the passing front.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Joao Cancelo. Ginola. Well read by Zambrotta. Ribéry.
Could be a chance to break here.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And attempting the through ball. And a fantastic diving save. Over it comes. Opportunity missed. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Jairzinho. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Here's Kroos. Can he put it away? Dembele. Can he finish this?